Hello and welcome, where it's all eyes on the grid and the final preparations ahead of today's championship race. Built on the shores of the Black Sea, the Sochi Autodrome is a 3.6-mile tour around some of the venues built for the 2014 Winter Olympic Games. Close barriers may make overtakes more challenging, but with 56% of the lap taken absolutely flat out, we certainly won't be wanting for pure speed. A fitting arena then to do battle at the pinnacle of motorsport. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Now, I want to talk to you about Valtteri Bottas. There's a real chance they could win the title today. So how do you think they'll handle the pressure?
By trying not to think about the result too much. The worst thing you can do in this situation is think about all the what-ifs. What if I get hit going into turn one? What if I get a penalty? What if I finish outside the points? If you let any of those kind of worries get to you, you can't focus on the job. So staying in the right mindset will be critical today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Albon, Sergio Perez, and Stroll, Sainz, Leclerc, Ocon, and Lando Norris, Vettel, Gasly, Daniel Kvyat, and Raikkonen, Magnussen, Grosjean, George Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi. Latifi and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. that's a good start. Keep it up. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Nice move. Good job. Move up to a faster engine mode, please. We're 2 laps over target on fuel. Front is 2.7 seconds. We're They're trailing our teammate by 12.0 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. to teammate ahead is 14.9 seconds. Fuel management has been superb all race. Keep it up. Lewis is in for a stop. plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. To the car in front is 3.5 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 5.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Okay, clear. fastest lap is a 1 minute 36.7. The car behind's tyres are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. In this lap, push now. Exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you're in the top 10. No rain expected for the time being. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Drys seem like the best tyre for now. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:36.7. Trailing our teammate by 17.5 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Ricardo ahead. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.9. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 15.2 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. You have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. The car in front is 13.1 seconds. To run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
A great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And after this round of the World Championship, Here's how things look in the driver's table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.